Hi, we've arrived in Gramado, which is in Rio Grande Do Sul, about 2 hours north of Porto Alegre. It is a mountain town, very Bavarian style, very German style. You'll find fonde here, chocolatiers and artisan cafes. It's a very nice town. This is Lago, Negro, lakeo, relaxo here in Gramado. It is a very relaxing lake with paddle boats behind, which you can have the flavours of the swamp or pirates of the Caribbean if you like. You can also walk around. It's absolutely peaceful, still. It's a little bit chilly, but absolutely lovely. This is the Gramado city centre, full of coffee shops, restaurants, souvenirs and chocolatiers. The Cathedral de Pedra, or Cathedral Retato, in the Gaucho Highlands, was built in 1943 with 78,000 basaltic rocks.
I haven't got an Oscar yet, but one day, I might get a Kikito. This one right here.
That's the award for the film festival held at the Festival Palace.
This is Manly Matt in a Gramado hotel. As you can see, it's a very German heritage with wooden walls, little cozy rooms, fireplaces, and of course, little knickknacks.
These gauchos are absolutely crazy. Not only is there cheese and chocolate fondue, there's also a goddamn heap of meat as well. And of course, you cook it on a hot plate. Why not?
After a night of stuffing myself on fondue, I couldn't eat all day today. But now I get to stuff myself again with a colonial feast.
At least we can enjoy some gaucho dancing. Shula, now. Pizzino, wow. And Boyaderas, holy cow.
This is Manly Matt in Caracol National Park in Canela. It is about 7 kilometres away from Gramado, and as you can see, it's very, very pretty here. You have walking tracks all around the circumference. You have 712 steps down to the bottom of the waterfall. The waterfall on its own is 130 metres high. This is Manly Matt, not feeling so manly.
This is Manly Matt driving on the right-hand side of the road in a left-hand drive car. Well, at first it was a little bit confronting, now it seems okay. Even the signs are universal, although in Portuguese.
Rio Grande do Sul has its own canyons, much like the Grand Canyons, but a little bit greener. They are on the border with the Santa Catarina state, and they are up to 700 metres high at the highest point. They are very vast and wide, as you can see behind me.